गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? ओके, आई होप यू आर फाइन. एंड इन दिस वीडियो चिल्ड्रेन, यू विल टेक इट आउट योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर कॉपी. ओके एंड चिल्ड्रेन, माई नेम इज़ मनीषा पंडित फ्रॉम मॉन्वेशिया स्कूल. ओके नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास यू कैन सी दैट आई हैव गिवन यू वर्ड मीनिंग्स ऑफ चैप्टर 1, अली एंड द इनकीपर. ओके, आई हैव गिवन यू 4 वर्ड मीनिंग्स एंड आई ऑल्सो होप दैट यू ऑल हैव रिटन द वर्ड मीनिंग्स. ओके नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ टूडे वी विल राइट आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. ओके, यू कैन कंटिन्यू इन द सेम पेज एज आई हैव रिटन ओवर हेयर, यू कैन सी. ओके, नाउ पुट नंबर 2 लाइक दिस. See children, like this you put number 2 and start writing what I'll tell you. Okay, answer the following questions. Okay, now number 1, what did Ali do when the innkeeper told him to move along? Okay, now here Ali you will write with A capital. Okay, see children, no mistake should be there. Once again I am repeating, what did Ali do when the innkeeper told him to move along? Now answer children, answer you write over here with pencil, everything it should be with pencil. Ali held the loaf, 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 over the steam, full stop. He thought that the flavor of the delicious soup, 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 might soak, SOAK, soak into the bread. Full stop. Now children, once again you have a look over here to question and answer. You can see and write. Okay, okay now children, I hope that you have written question 1. Okay, now the rest of the question answers I'll give you in the next video. Yes, now children, for today your homework will be learn word meaning of chapter 1, Ali and the innkeeper. Okay and children, I have given you the exercise to learn of book chapter 1. Okay, I hope that you have learned everything. Okay, if not you will learn and revise. Okay, and for today's your homework will be learn chapter 1 word meaning. Okay, so thank you children.